Begin with looking at the patient from the front for the normal carrying angle, from the side for any flexion deformity. The posterior aspect of the elbow is inspected for obvious scars, swellings, rashes, or signs of olecranon bursitis, or rheumatoid nodules, or psoriatic plaques. And again, the medial aspect should also be inspected. Temperature is assessed by comparing adjacent sites.